Here's the secret to making the best baked oats, and this recipe is high in protein. You have to mix the wet and dry ingredients separately. That gives you the most light, moist, and fluffy texture. I love to top my baked oats with sugar-free chocolate chips. This is what it looks like when it comes out of the oven, and it's so good with smooth peanut butter. The full recipe is in the description box. I hope you enjoy!